Hi everyone, Conrad here with Conrad's Corner, your midweek 1 minute entertainment review. Happy New Year! Happy New Year, one and all. Today we have a double feature, Meryl Streep, because she's in two films. The first one is called Let Them All Talk, currently playing over on HBO Max. This one is directed by Steven Soderbergh and written by Elizabeth Eisenberg. And the next one is over on Netflix, and this one is called The Prom, directed by Ryan Murphy, written by Bob Martin and Chad Berglund, with music by Bob Martin, Chad Berglund, and Matthew Skylar. This is a double feature, Meryl Streep. Let's jump in.
And here's to reconnecting the gang of three, who we used to be.
Did she always talk like that?
Under the creative direction of Steven Soderbergh, Let Them All Talk is a uniquely stylized production reminiscent of those old split-screen Peter Sellers James Bond films, with terrific actors, characters by Meryl Streep, Diane Weiss, Candice Bergus, Lucas Hedges, and Gemma Chan. You are going to love these characters. Let me tell you, folks, this is not the film that you think it is.
I just want to go to prom like any other kid.
All opposed.
Meryl Streep leads this pack of fictional washed-out Broadway actors in search of needed publicity. Relative newcomer Jo Allen Perlman holds her own here as director Ryan Murphy pleasantly throws the kitchen sink at this 2018 Broadway musical, song, and dance extravaganza. James Corden cements his place in Hollywood with this production. What a terrific way to end 2020. That's right, folks, two very unique films. The first one is called Let Them All Talk. I give it a big yes. I really enjoyed the stylized camera work of this film, let alone the terrific acting and the unique storyline. Again, you do not know what this film is about until you actually watch it. And then we have The Prom. Now, don't get upset. I didn't give it a yes. I'm giving it a why not. Because yes, why not watch this one? This is what I call just good dumb fun. Everybody is terrific in this. It's lighthearted. It's a great way to end the year. Alrighty, there you have it. Two terrific films, Let Them All Talk and The Prom. I'm Conrad with Conrad's Corner, your midweek 1 minute entertainment review. Happy New Year!